I am surprised to see the statement of Shri Uddhav Thackeray, where he has suggested that Bhoomi Pujan in Ayodhya should be done by video conferencing. This is only his blind opposition to us, which has made him to say such a thing. Bhoomi Pujan is a sacred and essential ritual, wherein the blessings of Mother Earth are sought. Her permission to dig in the earth is obtained, and a resolve is made to complete the work. Obviously, this cannot be done by video conferencing sitting in Delhi. The country is resuming its normal activities. The Supreme Court recently permitted the Jagannath Rath Yatra. The Amarnath Yatra has been cancelled, but all the essential rituals have been performed. And therefore, the VHP also decided that the Bhoomi Pujan shall be restricted to 200 persons, and all the health advisories and security advisories would be punctually complied with. In this situation, the suggestion is a mere pretension. We are sorry to see such a fall of once a Hindutva party that was led by the legendary Balasaheb.